Russia launches ballistic and cruise missiles in nuclear drill, pics released. Russia on Wednesday launched ballistic and cruise missiles in the Far East and the Arctic as part of its first nuclear drill since the invasion of Ukraine. Russian President Vladimir Putin watched the nuclear drills via video link. This comes at a time when tensions have risen following Russia's claims that Ukraine is plotting to use a dirty bomb.